Hello everyone, I decided to put this old video of mine on YouTube, but I need to edit out some naughty words, otherwise YouTube will discipline me. So when you hear this voice interjecting, or little black boxes pasted over the top of words, it's just because I'm scared of YouTube. Anyway, enjoy.
3 years ago, a brave anon started an edit war on Wikipedia and he posted threads on 4chan which would go down in history, where he asked other anons to take part. I recently checked the archives, by which I mean 4plebs. But I realized that many of our edits could not be found because the screen caps were never posted on poll. However, I was in those threads, all those years ago, and I took screenshots of everything. I proudly present to you, the legend of Noseph Gordon-Levitt, and the art of the wiki edit war.
Search for a famous Jew that had 1,000 plastic surgeries to look non-Jewish. Find their Wikipedia page and make sure it's editable. Copy the image of the Jew from Wikipedia. Paste it on a program like Photoshop. Slightly increase their nose and save the image. Replace the image of the article you found with the new image you edited. Save the article. Repeat step one but with a different Jew. Don't make it too obvious or the
reliable Wikipedia editors
will find out. Also avoid editing words on the article. Any false statements will alert
people who are sexually attracted to others of the same gender.
Testing.
Ha ha, top kick, looks natural on him.
Fucking tears in my eyes. Please don't stop.
It's been vandalized so hard they lost track of the image edit history.
Corey Feldman's nose job is still there.
Hey mateys, rate.
Nice.
The signature.
Holy fuck. I'm dying.
The signature is still there.
But wait. This thread was not all roses and sunshine. There were disputes and animosity amongst the anons. Let's take a look.
Wahlberg isn't Jewish, mate.
Berg. Did you not read his name when you wrote it out? Just going through random names.
She isn't a Jew.
Cohen. Not Jewish. Okay, brah.
It's Cohen, imbecile.
You may use this instrument.
To the surprise of most of us, neither Mark nor Lauren were Jews. They were collateral damage. On behalf of Paul, we are sorry, Lauren. You deserved better than this. Anyway, let's continue.
Check Dustin Hoffman's wiki.
Same-sex attracted people who were born that way and deserve full equality before the law.
Top level.
I burst out laughing in a silent room.
I'm literally going to pee from laughing this much.
Mix in some images where the nose is small, then call out their reversals as anti-Semitic.
Log out and create new accounts so they can't track down the Jew you're defaming.
Bless you, OP.
This American would go on to make a huge number of edits.
Someone screenshot Jesse Eisenberg?
Doing the Lord's work, lads.
About to be sick from laughing so hard. Fucking lost. tech, the Wikipedia page is locked with a new image.
It's still there.
Don't post in the thread, they are watching.
I've done 11 so far and I haven't posted.
Most of mine got reverted. Gnosis Wiki is still up and running though.
That's the main part of the video finished. But before we end, I'd like to discuss the moral of the story. Don't click away, you
African American fellow citizens.
The edits that lasted the longest were the ones that were subtle. The over-the-top ones were funnier but were show it quickly. Subtlety and patience are useful for life as well as for messing with Jewish Wikipedia pages. So my message for you all is to play the long game. An example should help. When I was in these threads, I contributed nothing, but I learned much from what I saw. In the following years, my main account would edit Wikipedia pages properly. I was subtle and patient. Until last year, when I was granted the ability to edit the ones with those blue locks. I used this power for a good and noble payoff. I used it to mess up Ben Shapiro's page. And because I outranked them, the ordinary editors couldn't change it back. And my edit remained for about a day. No matter who you are, we all have the power to do good in this world.